this.
Okay, looking at the...
Well, I was here in London, so that made it more possible. I don't really want to travel that much now, but I am doing. I'm planning to travel to Normandy next year to do the arrival of spring there.
So is that going to be your next collection, is it?
Yeah, that's my next big project.
People might ask, well, why is that? Edward Hopper being city service, he being banished from the Garden of Paradise. In fact, for fair answer question. Thank you. It was in the auction in May, and so it's a double thrill to
be at Vander House, but I think we still have a bit of time if everyone would like to close.
I ignore it.
He said he was trying to capture momentary at that auction 2 years ago, also for a world record price for the artist. So food and restaurants where he depicted them. Also adding to the fact that...
I mean, I have the vanity of an artist. I want my work to be seen, but I don't have to be seen, but I'd like my work to be seen. Well, that's just the vanity of an artist, isn't it?
So you...
David Hockney's work for years and years, and I got to sit beside him